15 minutes or less. You'll know by the noise. Any problems? See you in camp.
Good luck, gentlemen.
Right on!
Yeah!
Everybody know the drill. We head in hard and stay calm. They won't be expecting us. Any minor trouble, head back to camp. We'll leave in a few days. You good, Bill?
Sure. Then right on with Charles. We don't want to be seen heading in like some posse of country outlaws.
This is it, cowboys! One more time!
Well, one more time.
Let's ride!
Yeah!
Hitch up here. Gentlemen. Robbing thieves, it ain't no crime at all. Folk like this, they stole what this country could have been.
Stay cool, fellas. Act natural. Wait for Hosea to do his thing.
This had better work.
Looks like there's law over the other side.
Have a modicum of faith, John, will you please?
Soon as we get out, load everything onto the wagon here.
I love that Hosea! He is a true artist.
Should have gone after Bronte, Dutch.
Mr. Milton? Let my friend go! Or folks, They are gonna get shot unnecessarily!
Your friend? Why would I do that?
Come on, Milton!
It's over! No more bargains, no more deals.
Mr. Milton, this is America. You can always cut a deal.
I've given you enough chances.
Come on!
There's your deal, Dutch.
Hosea. Hosea! God damn it! Kill those bastards!
Dutch! Cover him!
John.
Killed?
Arrested. I couldn't help.
Well, we better go. We'll be next.
What you think?
I reckon me and Lenny try and find a way across the roofs.
If you'll cover us.
Sure, sure. Go on!
We can get across here!
No!
Dust!
We got it. up now, Arthur! We're all dead!
Drop that cocksucker!
We're gonna have to jump! Arthur, go!
Moving, or we're gonna be dead in the next few minutes. Follow me, one at a time. Arthur, you go next. Gotta keep moving, quick and quiet. Come on. Careful, there's more law down there.
Arthur, we can get in here.
Come on.
I don't believe it.
They knew we were coming. Just like your ferry job in Blackwater.
Ain't nothing like that. What now?
I don't know. I don't. This whole town is filled with cops.
Well, how long are we gonna stay here? A few hours?
We go back to camp? They're gonna get every last one of us. I know they're gonna be watching the roads. I got it. A boat.
What you mean?
We stay here till nightfall. Then we sneak on down to the docks. We get ourselves out of here.
Yeah, where?
Any place will do. That's all I got. We leave. We lie low. We come back for the rest in a few weeks.
I'm guessing it's that. Or we die out there right now.
Exactly. Now, everybody, calm down. I mean... Look at us. Okay, follow me and keep your heads down. Stay out of sight.
You can't stay here.
Let's cut through the train. Follow me. Someone's coming. Look out on the left. Stay low. Someone's coming. Duck.
Hey, I already checked the trains.
You did?
No more than a quarter hour ago.
Are you sure?
Sure.
Stop, Arthur!
Oh, damn it! We're never gonna get past these fellas. Arthur,
Head over to the water. See if you can draw them out.
Draw them out? How?
I don't know. Make a noise, whistle or something. Everyone, stay down and keep quiet.
We've wasted enough time on these fools.
See them?
Sure.
What you think?
Don't know.
They're watching for us.
Maybe. Maybe not.
Well, they ain't just waiting there for no reason.
Yeah. Let me think for a second.
I'll deal with them.
How?
I can't kill all of them silently, so when they chase me, you go the other way.
What are you talking about?
You heard what I said.
Oh, I like it.
Real brave.
What in the hell? Who is...
Excuse me, buddy! Hey, stop! Stop, stop!
That is one of the most beautiful acts I ever saw. Come on.
What now? Well, at least we got some gold.
I'm sure. This boat ain't going to Tahiti by any chance.
I don't know.
John.
Lenny.
Jose. That wasn't good.
I know. So what are we gonna do now?
Guess I'm gonna introduce myself to the captain. Give him some of this gold to secure his silence.
And find out where we're heading.
How do I look?
Like a shifty, no good killer on the run from the law.
Ain't that the truth? Excuse me, sir.
Hey, who are you?
Forgive me. A stowaway. Can I see the captain, please? I come in peace. Well. It's gonna take a little more gold, but I think we're gonna be okay. This captain, he is a fine fella, a New Englander from the Cape. The rest of the ship is Frenchmen. They're heading down to the islands, taking some Pennsylvania coal. Now, apparently, we're gonna be able to slip ashore in northern Cuba in a couple of days.
That's so.
Apparently.
What are we gonna do in Cuba, Dutch?
Hold up for a while, then hurry back, gather up the rest of our family. At least we got some money now. Money and loyalty. With that, you can do whatever you please.
So you reckon they'll follow us to Cuba?
Like Colonel Waxman on a jolly? I highly doubt it. I reckon we hold ourselves to ourselves, and this is done and dusted.
Let's hope so.
I ain't no sailor, but, that cloud looked like good news to you.
Jesus.
find another way.
Oh, God damn it!
I'm gonna do some back. John.
The fuck?
Hey, you're in the way.
Hey, I think I see him. There's a group in front of that barn just to our right.
Yeah. I see two guards. Okay, take them out and let's go get our boy.
Okay.
Nice.
Where are you going? Take the shot. Wait, shit. I don't think that was John.
Let's go over there and see.
Okay, come on. I think one of those guards was.
Oh, you! Die haben gerade so einen. Ja, die haben eine Axt genommen und haben. Also so Pickaxe, ne? Von Minecraft kennst du, ne? Die haben den recht beide in die Fresse gemacht. Normalerweise, man hat immer seine Waffen so normal, ne? Ich hatte so viel Geld, ich hab die alle in. Ich hab Holz ganz schwarz.
Come on, Arthur! Let's keep moving!
Where is he?
Und das andere habe ich alles selber gemacht.
You! Mister! You know John?
Gold.
He ain't working today. Put the gun down, lady. No.
You put the gun down. Now. Where's John Marston?
He ain't in the work detail today.
Okay, well, I guess we'll go and get him together.
Try anything and I'll blow your damn head off. You clear on that?
Yes. Very clear.
Oh, no, you don't.
Aha, weil ich den jetzt als Geisel genommen habe.
Come on,
Park. Oh, you
apologize to the lady for pointing a gun at her.
Excuse me?
I said apologize.
I'm sorry, ma'am.
Aha, jetzt nimm die Waffe runter, ne?
So, where do we go?
Towards the entrance, I guess.
And who's in charge of this fine establishment?
Jameson, sir.
Jameson who?
No, Mr. Jameson. Heston Jameson.
Is he a nice fella?
He's been quite an exacting boss at times.
I look forward to meeting him.
They're not gonna let you do this.
Well, that's gonna be up to you, my friend. So, you a popular employee, my friend?
Not especially.
Well, yeah, I guess we're about to find out. Someone in there actually gives a damn about this fool.
Guess we'll see. We're gonna have to shoot our way out of here regardless.
Fire, guys!
Okay, friend, be cool now. Just do as I say.
Drop the goddamn gun!
Jameson! Is Jameson in?
He's in South Denis.
They got Milliken.
Got him and gonna kill him. Unless you bring me John Marston. Right now. You got 1 minute. I'm counting. One, two, three.
Milliken, is it?
Yes, sir.
Will you count for me? I got talking to do.
Yes, sir. Of course, sir. From one or four,
oh,
sir?
Very funny. No, we must be at 11 by now.
11, 12, 13,
faster.
14, 15, 16, 17.
Now, hurry up. 18, well, this poor fool's gonna get his brain shot out. And over what? For nothing.
Hey, Milliken, don't stop counting. I can't hear you.
Hurry up and bring that asshole out here, you bastards. Come on.
Don't cry, buddy.
I don't want to die.
Yeah, I know. I know. Hey. Hey. John.
Oh, you too?
Now, no funny business. Well, Mr. Milliken here will stop crying once and for all.
Okay, today's your lucky day. Let's go!
Ich schieße ihn jetzt weg. Ja? Jetzt dein Kopf. Hi.
You always seem to need rescuing, Marston. Nice to see you, Arthur.
There's some fellas coming here. Don't look too friendly. We best get out of here.
Come on, boys. Let's move. I'll row. You shoot.
Seriously?
Let me. You're a better shot.
Right, fine. You just relax and enjoy yourself, John. Leave the real work to them as can still handle it.
Thanks.
Keep them off us!
Turn that boat around, or we will gun you down.
Can't do that, fellas.
Thanks for the hospitality, boys!
You know,
I think I liked you better when you was all trussed up like a prized chicken.
No doubt.
Well, hurry up. They're gonna be on our tail soon enough if you boys keep wasting time.
Oh, that's us told them.
Hey, Arthur. Thank you.
Don't mention it.
Let's go. We should get out of here quick before the law gets wind of this.
You brought him back to me.
We told you we would.
John! What are you doing here?
It's good to see you too, partner.
I meant I hadn't sent for you yet.
I went.
But I said that.
Yeah, I know what you said. I felt different.
Is that so?
Yes.
And when Spring and John brings the law down on all of us, what then, Arthur?
Well, I guess we'll have another fight on our hands.
Loyalty.
Hast du dein Handy mit dabei?
It ain't. I had a goddamn plan! John.
Warum?
John. You are my brother. You are my son. I was coming for you.
They was talking of hanging me, Dutch.
They was talking. They was talking. And now they may come and hang us all.
Arthur.
This plan to get us out, it just feels, I don't know.
Like you're stringing us along, I know.
Killing in cold blood, revenge, we all do bad things, but he seems to enjoy it now. It's like he just wants to create more enemies, more chaos.
Yeah, I know.
I mean, I love Dutch. He saved me a long time ago. I feel like in Saint-Denis, when I got arrested, maybe he could have done something.
I feel like you should take your woman and child and get lost.
Do you?
You could give something to Jack. It's that or... Well, I don't see no way out of this.
But what about loyalty?
Be loyal to what matters.
What are you gonna do?
I'll be okay, but do it for me. It would make me feel good, if that makes any sense.
A little, but...
Listen to me. When the time comes, you gotta run and don't look back. This is over.
And now?
Now we gotta help Dutch give the army one final tweak on its nose.
Yeah, come on. Help me with the rest of this.
Well, it looks like we finally found our calling in life.
Let's ride this thing out onto the bridge. There's a spot about a third of the way across where we can get down underneath to plant the charges. I've already set up the detonator.
Sure. Let's get this over with. You hear about Dutch and Cornwall?
Yeah. This is what I'm talking about. More enemies, more chaos. I mean, we're about to blow up a bridge, for Christ's sake. All right, stop. Here's good.
You sure got a lot of this stuff.
We'll need it. I'll climb down there, you lower the crates.
All right. Let me know when you're ready. Got it.
Ready when you are. I'm at the bottom of the ladder, here to your left. good there. Let's get moving here, Arthur. All right, take it slow. That's not something we want to drop. That's it. Okay, good. Grab the other one. Start lowering it, Arthur. Nice and easy.
Got it.
All right, come down here and help me plant this stuff. Okay, grab yourself a bundle from the box. The bridge is wired to the detonator. We need to attach each of those bundles to the fuses. There's one on each of the main support beams.
Okay.
I sure hope this is enough to blow it.
These are mining charges. They ain't easy to come by. If they don't do the job, nothing will.
Okay, I should go get the handcart ready. You okay to finish off down here?
Sure, go on, I can handle the rest.
Careful, I see you up there. This better work.
Get up here quick!
Yeah, I'm on my way.
Faster, buddy, come on!
Shit.
Arthur! A train! Come on, quick! Hold this stupid thing! As hard as you can! Let's go, let's go! Just get to the end of the bridge and jump! Get ready to die! It's right on us, come on!
Thank you.
No problem.
That just ain't how I want to die. Come on. Let's go blow this thing up.
I think the line held. You want the honors?
Sure. I guess old Dutch got all the smoke he wants.
Well, let's hope so.
You really think that that'll draw attention away from us?
I guess we'll see. Tell the truth, I ain't even sure I fully understand Dutch's plan with all this.
Like I said, John, when the time comes, you go.
What about loyalty to everything?
You've been loyal. I've been loyal. Look what that cost. You know, all that ever mattered to me was loyalty. It's all I knew. It's all I ever believed in. Well, not anymore, John. Soon,
You gotta go. Go. Don't look back.
I'll think about it.
I've done a lot of thinking. Look at us. Out here risking our necks and for what exactly? For an idea that don't work no more.
How you mean?
You know just what I mean. You got a family. You need cash. You need to start building a life for yourself. Me? I need a vacation. And Dutch has all the money for safekeeping.
You know something? Abigail thinks she might know where some of that money is.
Well, you tell her she better make sure. And then come talk to me. And we'll find out just who and what we should be loyal to.
I don't know, Arthur.
Nor do I. But I'm seeing things a lot more clearly now. I wish things were different. But it weren't us who changed.
Yeah!
Hey, Bill, you were a sharpshooter in the cavalry, weren't you?
What?
When we get there, maybe you could help with the suppression fire.
I never said I was no sharpshooter.
Oh, that's right. What was it? The nation's most loyal latrine digger, wasn't that it?
Yeah, well, I fought, and I fought well.
So you always tell us.
You taught me something you could do with learning. Them Indians were savages.
Watch them out there, boy. Watch it. Only type of savage in these parts are moonshine, swilling, pompous, inbred locals.
Dutch, I saw things out there.
I don't doubt you saw things, Bill, but your tiny little mind was too small to comprehend what you saw. What you saw was people who lost everything to savagery. Savagery of peasants. Failures come from Europe to reap some awful vengeance on God's last creation.
Interesting way you boys got to prepare for a killing.
I'm sorry I wasted my life trying to teach you boys.
Love you though, I do.
Well, leaving love aside, you think we got this?
Don't you never leave love aside, Arthur. It's all we got.
You pick us up yonder.
I got you.
Thank you.
Good luck to you.
Come on, quick. Stay quiet. Lenny, Bill. You're with me. Arthur, John, you take the left side. If you see a shot, you take it. Okay? Good luck, gentlemen.
Arthur, let's go.
Let's go.
You see those two? Stay out of sight. You got a shot on him?
Something creepy about these statues. You don't like making
Arthur.
Why don't you? It's like someone's looking at you when they're not. I'll get rid of them. Bring it up.
We're coming for you, bro.
Shoot that lock, Arthur.
Good. Now kick that damn door in.
Look out!
They must be up there. Let's go.
God damn it.
Name your price. Name your price. Every man have a price. Eh? Okay, okay. No, I surrender. I surrender.
Should we kill him?
Nah. Let's take him to Dutch.
You can kill him. Bury him. I ain't touching that piece of shit. Hey, big man. We gonna ransom you or what?
You're pathetic.
Well, I am. Because from where I'm sitting, you're the one deserving of pity, my friend. All your men. All your money. It weren't no match for a bunch of bumpkins.
You are nothing. You do nothing. You mean nothing. You stand for nothing. Me, I run a city. And when the law catch up to you, you will die like nothing. I am this country. You are what people are running from.
I possess things that you will never understand.
Oh, you don't even possess your own men. $1,000 to the man who kills him and sets me free.
What are you gonna say now?
They are even bigger fools than you.
No doubt.
The law will find you. Already, the dogs are on the way.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you're right. You are so right. They are good at smelling filth, huh? So filth has got to be disposed of. Your friends, the Pinkertons, are gonna come and rescue you. You repulsive little maggot. Call them now. You call them.
Jesus. Part of your philosophy books cover feeding a fella to a goddamn alligator, Dutch.
The part that covers weakness. That part.
I don't know.
Well, I do. It ain't nice. I know it. But it is us or him. I figure it might as well be him.